So the kittens are actually in my house again. But right now I don't think they're in my room at all. Do you know what's pretty funny? Is the fact that when I made my kitten video, I was fucked up my tits. And right now I'm exactly the same. I'm fucked up my fucking tits. And I'm gonna go find the kittens because they're definitely in my flat, but they're not in my room, which is kind of the same but different. So I'm just gonna go find the kittens, which are definitely, definitely in my flat, but they're not in my room, which is like the same but different. So like, hold your fucking horse. I'm gonna be right the fucking back because I'm gonna be right here with the fucking motherfucking fucking kittens. Fuck. I definitely have one of the kittens right now. And she's having a lovely time. There you go. That was like full on camp. Anyway, tonight I just hung out with two of my really good friends. Well, I say two of my really good friends, like, before they arrived, I was just hanging out with one of my really good friends, and she brought her boyfriend. Not that he was not going to be one of my good friends, but I'd never met him before. And he was fucking brilliant. He was fucking awesome. Like, he was amazing. And Lucy, who's my friend who came to stay, she was obviously excellent. She's one of the most brilliant human beings to grace the planet. So it's not that she wasn't brilliant, it was just like, not even a surprise, but do you know what I mean? When you meet someone and it's like, oh hey, this is your boyfriend. And it's like, okay, you mean your boyfriend? Well, brilliant. But I was just like, actually, fucking brilliant, because he is a hero. I adore him. Well, in that way, slowly. But, yeah. He was brilliant. I need to go to sleep.